Greetings, gentlemen and ladies. I am the Crypto Game Snob, and in today's video, we have some big news, a huge announcement, actually coming from Binance on Twitter and also from Immutable X. Guess what? Immutable X will now be listed on Binance. I think this is coming quite soon. Binance is tweeting, Immutable X is tweeting that amongst a couple of other tokens, Immutable X, IMX, will be listed on Binance. So Binance will list Alchemy and Immutable X and will open trading for all of these pairs at on 2022-01-10 now. Okay, so that is actually today. That's actually now. That's actually right now. So users can start depositing ACH, which I'm not familiar with, and IMX in preparation for trading. Withdrawals for ACH and IMX will open at 20 on basically today, actually tomorrow, technically. Today is the 10th. So tomorrow it will be ready, I guess, for withdrawals. What is Alchemy? I don't really know what Alchemy is, but maybe I should read about that. But I know what Immutable X is. Immutable X is a layer 2 scaling solution for non-fungible tokens on the Ethereum network. IMX is its native token governance, and can be staked to receive protocol revenue. Very exciting. That is very, very big news. This is huge news. This is a huge news drop. I would expect that, well, here we have a bit of a spike. Anyway, I would expect the IMX token to take a bit of a spike. Probably pretty darn soon, as people start to wake up and notice that this has now been listed on Binance. Looks like we had a big spike here and then a big drop basically a few hours later. So there's actually probably the announcement right there. Big old spike, and then, or maybe that's not the announcement, maybe it is. Anyway, I have a feeling that this is going to get some pump, some short-term pump, then we'll probably get some sell-off as we usually do. Things will balance around and bounce around a bit. Long-term, I'm super bullish on Immutable X. I think this is a super fabulous platform for feeless trading of NFTs, and it's got one of the best games on it, basically probably the best game on it right now, which is Gods Unchained. So this is a huge, huge announcement for IMX. I wouldn't be surprised at all to see some pump happening soon, even beyond what we see here of this little pump sell-off. I think we're going to probably get some more pump. But hey, you know what? I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. Don't listen to me, not financial advice, as usual. But there you guys have it. IMX on Binance. Hope you enjoyed this video and see you in the next one.